This is easily the craziest photo in sports. Because if you zoom in, you'll see that every player on the UMiami football team had a "how could this have possibly happened" look on their face when they were mourning the loss of a teammate who was tragically shot and killed, except for this dude, who looks like he regrets something. Well, it turns out that number 38, Rashawn Jones, was charged with the murder 15 years later.